So let's talk on a more tactical level.
Okay.
So that we can answer some questions that I think a lot of people have.
Okay.
About how you plan to keep these companies separate, or I don't know what the word you want to use is,
yeah.
But can you talk about that specifically? What will it look like in the future?
It's the same.
Okay.
It's the same. Swift is the same. Swift is the same today as it was yesterday before this announcement mm-hmm. was made. Knight is the same today as it was before this announcement was okay. made. All of that is the same. And that's what I want our people to understand. We are so grateful to be able to be a part of the Swift brand and the Swift operation, the Swift company. We're so grateful to be a part of Knight. And literally, that is what it's going to look like. The same. Behind the scenes, we're going to be sharing things. You know, how do we do this business better? How do we do safety better? How do we run the shop more efficiently? What's the best and safest equipment that we can buy? What are our better vendor relationships? How do we build on those? How do we make our 401k plan better? How do mm-hmm. we keep, you understand? I mean, really, we can work on that behind the scenes, but the important thing for our people to know today and going forward is it's the same. Okay. We're just gonna be working really hard to try and make the companies better. And we're gonna leverage the knowledge and the skill set and the experience that all of our people have. And it is so fun. We've done this before at Knight on a much smaller scale and had great success. But this is a much bigger challenge. But please, I want everybody to understand it's the same. But we're working hard. The management teams are going to be working hard to make these companies better.